solid defensively all night long, and then patient offensively. And you know, if you can play good defense and have a chance to score every time you're down the floor.
Ashlyn Galvin was guarding their best player and really trusted her help, and we all helped her and stopped Katie, and that was the biggest threat for us. And then offensively, we trusted each other. We shot the shots we needed to take and really just worked the ball.